So you mentioned there as well, and it's definitely a good thing to talk about a little bit. You play with your fingers,
yeah,
with no pick, and I think one of the really interesting things about your sound is how much ground you cover with just your fingers. Like, yeah, for me, it's like, if I'm trying to kind of dig in with my pick, that's very easy to do. But if I'm trying to do that with my fingers, it's a lot harder. And I've been watching you play, and sometimes you're almost like, you're really thumping at it, almost like a bass player would.
Mm-hmm.
So is that something that, did you ever play with a pick? Did you have to kind of start yourself playing with your fingers, or?
No, man, I played with a pick. I played with a pick for years. I was fully into playing with a pick, but this is the thing. I'm left-handed. So when I write with my left hand.
Right.
I don't know what it is, but I could never, in my heart, accept a pick.
Right.
I love the feeling of the strings under my, mm-hmm, fingers. And when I had a pick, it felt like something was kind of blocking me.
Okay.
So what I ended up doing, and people told me I was crazy for doing that, I said, you know what? I'm ditching the pick. I don't need it. So I ended up playing with my fingers, and it was really, really tough at first. I mean, I started playing with my fingers when I was 18. Started playing guitar when I was 15, so I had 3 years of playing with a pick. And when I dropped it, it was almost like starting over in a way with this hand.
Yeah.
Can I play a little bit and show you some things?
Go for it, man. Yeah,
so here's Old Red. So what I would do is, when I was playing without a pick, I was listening to guys like Albert King and Albert Collins and these blues guys, and I hear him play, go. And I would hear it, and there were so many different nuances in the way that they would snap the string, mm-hmm, or pluck it, or be really gentle on it. So I would hear these things and I would try and cop it. So I was hearing sounds like, and I would hear these sounds and I would try and kind of copy them. And I knew I couldn't get these with a pick. And then I started to find out, oh wow, I can do almost like, kind of like classical stuff. I can use more fingers. Oh, I can use my nail, scratch it. I can do triplets. So there was all these techniques I was finding out and no one showed them to me. I just was a kid. I had, mm-hmm, playing guitar 12 hours a day.
Yeah.
So I went from, you know, I always say it's from a whisper to a scream. I would do all these different, very dynamic things, like play with my, and it was awesome. And then I could obviously go into full rock mode. You know, stuff like that.
Yeah.
So it's just really cool because, I don't know, playing with a pick was great, but when I switched to the fingers, it totally like opened up my way of thinking.